Alchemists.
This is episode 2.
Welcome back to Skylanders Trap Team.
Wait a minute, I'm trying to open things. Ow.
Okay.
Wait, it says fire.
Whoa!
Oh, that's cool!
What? Oh, that's a cool attack.
Wait, we're gonna go cockroach over here.
No, we're going to our house. Oh, we missed. We're robbing from a fairy now. Elemental diamond? Yes. It's on my chest now. What's
up here?
What
was in there?
I think some treasure. We stole our money. Oh, here we go.
What upgrades can I get? Yes, please. Upgrade.
I think we have to be playing somebody who we have money in. Like, we can get one for Head Rush. So, getting rid of your fire guy there.
Taking charge.
Putting on my little scissory man. And now these guys have money. So let's see. Yes. I do not have enough for an upgrade. Ooh. What about you?
Probably not. Upgrade.
Mega Stomp.
Ooh.
Yodel.
Yodle, yodle, yodle.
I like it. Let's get more money so you can do that. Come on, minions.
What's over here?
Oh! So we can trap multiple guys of our elements. Like here. Look. I'm gonna put Sheep Creep back in here.
He's bad news.
Oh, am I putting Sheep Creep back in the trap? Yours already in the trap, okay. So, we're gonna put Sheep Creep out of the trap. Once we get these other guys, so we can capture any of them with the same trap. All right. Okay. Totally doable.
What's this way?
Here, touch that thing. Weird. Wait, why are they D12s? There's only 11 elements. Only 11 elements, why are they D12s? Oh, Doom challenges. Talk to her. No, I don't want to train Callie, go away.
Callie, your subtitles are going far faster than your mouth. Slow down.
Uh-huh. Okay. Not now. I think Flynn's who we need to talk to go to another level.
What if...
Yes.
What is the puzzle with those?
What?
The spinning D12.
I think we're supposed to bring in a Skylander of each element.
How many are there?
Eight elements.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh. I get it now.
Huh? Yep. All right, so...
All right, Invader Zim. You need Gurr.
Oh, good, we can just jump past it.
You need to have Gurr in your life, dude.
Hello, have you considered talking to us about our Lord and Savior, Gurr?
Gurr is so funny.
Oh, actually, you know what? Who I want to play? Where's Food Fight? There he is.
Ugh. I'll leave you in charge of trapping. I'm gonna throw tomatoes. It's weird, Food Bite and Shroom Boom are both Fry from Futurama. Oh, now what is that? Is that a lettuce bomb? Oh, you might want to switch to a life then. Maybe Tree Rex? I don't know, who would you like to be? Or do you want to stick with Earth, even though life is supercharged? Oh, we have to do that stuff first.
Oh.
Right. Here, you tag in. Or I'll tag out, and then you can tag back in. Hi, Sheep Creep. You tag in.
How do I do that?
L2.
Oh, L2.
Now you can crack open the chest. R2. Now mash. Mash, 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 mash.
Boing, 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 boing.
Okay. You're gonna want to switch back to open that Traptanium.
To collect the monies.
Huh? Oh, he's Earth type. We don't have Earth. Bounty claimed. Okay, mash, 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 mash. Okay, so yeah, we can't trap anyone we don't have, but do they end up in the prison?
Possibly.
Like, I hope they end up in the prison. What's your dude? Yes. Oh, there we go. How about this guy? Yeah, that's Dreamcatcher. She's undead? Yeah?
I think so, yeah.
Chompy Mage is life, so we might replace Sheep Creep with him. And we're back.
Hi.
I got a package mail.
And it was time for dinner. We had to have food.
Yeah, we needed food. But, Jesus. Leave me head rush, it switched us.
Uh-oh.
Okay, we just need a third Skylander to fix this.
So we have a whole basket.
Right, so first things first. Move. Head rush, we put on shortcut. Take off food fight. Put on head rush. Okay.
Taking charge.
Take off shortcut. Put on food fight.
Oh, goodness gracious.
This is the Skylanders version of the, we have a fox, a chicken, and a cabbage. We need to cross the river. Yes! Your extra ripe tomatoes. And thumb.
Whoa, how did you get so much money on him?
Picked up a lot of money.
Huh.
Teeny blast. Blooms of bigger do. I want the green thumb. In fact, what I just realized is that... Nope. Can I just double check? Portal Master. Nope. Bloop, bloop. Nope. No? Nope, that's not what I want either. R1? No. R2? L2? No, that switched to Sheep Creep.
R2, what can I buy? Whoa, I have a lot.
Take a stomp. What else? Ooh. Yodel! Yodel.
Yole, yole, yole. Okay.
Okay, so yeah, we had to run off for a little bit, because I got a package. That's cool. I got a package. Okay, let me try that. All right. Okay, all right, so let's go this way.
Oh, we're going this way? Wait, where are we going?
Wait. Here we are. Oh, wind is strong here. Uh-huh. With a bomb. I think that this is the point somebody was making online earlier, that every single game like this, every American game that tries to be funny, it's so winky what it's doing. Like, oh yeah, haha, I'm always carrying a bomb. Let's go over here real quick. Can I open it? Me? I know the character they're making fun of, but I can't think of it.
He sounds a lot like the Mad Hatter from...
That's it, thank you.
From... Alice in Wonderland.
Yeah, so it's Disney's Mad Hatter.
No, they're both Disney.
No, one's Tim Burton's, one is Walt Disney's.
Oh.
Oh, right. Which elements do we have Trapmasters of? Undead, magic, earth, and... water?
Yes. I think so.
No, we're going that way, come on.
Sorry.
Go up this way. Collect all those rings. All them rings and things. What, huh?
But there's stuff over here.
They're squashes. They're nothing. There we go. North story scroll.
This thing keeps shaking. Controller.
Your controller shaking?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I guess mine is too.
Let's talk with
now
him.
Now we go over here.
I want to talk with him.
Okay. But we're working on it. Shit to do. Of course.
So I'm gonna look for. Who do we have that's air?
Ha!
Damn it. Most of our air types are
for later games.
Wait, there's stuff over here.
Yes, there is. Go this way, talk to that guy. Oh, are we about to get in there? Or hit the air trap.
Air trap! Okay. Oh.
Our horns are going nuts. You know what? I know what part that is. Hold up. There we go.
Huh?
Part of my problem?
Yeah?
That, I wasn't using actual Trap Master. Alright. Where's our air trap? Wait. Here we go. Suck that schmuck up.
He sounds very annoying.
He does not like... Here we go. Okay.
Oh, that's gonna get annoying.
I like him. Legendary treasure. Oh, I am Buzzerbeak.
Legendary statue.
Oh, cool.
Whoops.
Oh.
Wait.
What? Where are we going?
Going this way.
Okay, that seems a little overly complicated. Oh shit. don't feel we're doing anything. That sounds dangerous. Doesn't steam burn you worse than water? Oops. Wait, you want to be Buzzer Beak now?
No.
Okay. Oh, I like him. Oh, is that a chill bill?
Wait, wait, there's money over here!
Get it. Now I'm frozen. That money. Money, money. Okay.
Oh my goodness, she's so slow.
That's why I'm trying to get it. Damn it. Come here. Here. Wait, wait, wait. Wait, wait, I need that one. Because that's food fights.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. That's... Ha!
Yes, let's preview food fight. Even though we've been using him for a while now.
Aw, look at him.
Is that what his soul gem ability is? Rolling around things with a killer tomato?
Possibly.
Oh my god, did you ever watch Attack of the Killer Tomatoes on TV when you were a kid?
Nope. What's over here? There's a head over here!
Talk to the head! Oh man, I didn't mean to switch to a gulper. That makes sense. Gumbus is fortune. Yep, sure is.
Ooh.
So we need an earth. Yeah, see what I meant when I told you about this one? Oh, it's like perfectly built to be. You need to have this crystal.
Mm.
Like, now we can't do that until we find an earth trap and do Slobber Gem, or whatever his name is. Ooh, do we get to jump in there and fire things? Here, swap out Head Rush for Sunburn. He'll be better here.
Okay! I can do that!
And I'm gonna swap out Enigma for Food Fight.
Turned to toast.
Toast and toast.
Eat this!
Come on, in here.
Am I the...
You're the yellow one.
That was fast.
Come on, let's be fast, guys. Oh, there he is. Lobber trap.
Oh, he's a water trap.
Water. We have water. Give it, get the other water.
The other water?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Okay.
Woo!
That won't be too bad, then. Water.
There's food over here.
I was watching you. That was not my smartest move.
Ow.
Tomato. Va. Wait, can you pick up my tomatoes?
No.
That's not fair. No. Okay, why aren't you helping us, asshole? Mr. I'm a great ninja, look at me.
Haha! Ow! What the heck?
Oh, hey, actually, you know, idea. Pull off sunburn. Pull off sunburn. Okay, put on a plant.
Like this plant.
I am... Tree Rex. Oh, and his eyes glow. That's cool.
Yeah, all the giants glow. We beat him up. Okay.
Good job.
Yep, too late. Yep. Bobber Trap's apparently a dog. He thought we were mailmen.
Yummy!
He's an earth dog, but he's water element?
Because he's a dog and dogs slobber a lot.
My god. Okay, this way.
Oh, wait.
No, no, we gotta do a thing with Slobber Trap, remember? Too slow for you?
I don't wanna be slow! Oh my goodness gracious. Roast and toast. Are you throwing tomatoes at me?
Why would he trust Slobber Trap? He was just a bad guy a minute ago.
Wait, there's money! Oops.
Oh, wait. Let's try our different Trap Masters. Let's try, your gal first.
Slowy Mix Slow Pants.
Yeah, let's try Slowy Mix Slow Pants.
Then again, they're all Slowy Mix Slow Pants.
Oh, you pulled off mine too when I wasn't looking.
Oh, sorry.
Fun, let's try these guys. Nope, not me. Not you. Let's try Shortcut.
I get to be Shortcut.
And where's the other guy?
Right here.
Oh, no. Thought Force. No, she's a giant.
The alligator dragon. Where did we put him?
Alligator dragon?
With the sword. Where was he?
Oh.
You're so disorganized, you lost a whole Skylander.
He was there because he can't be played on this game.
Right.
He's a big one. I don't know, what did you do with him? What did we do with him? What did I do with him?
Oh, here he is. He fell.
He fell on the floor.
Okay, we fixed it.
We found him.
Let's go. Nope. Wait, when it says an unknown Trap Master... No. You know what? We are gonna look that up for next time. Come on, we gotta go jump in the cannon.
Kind of slow, aren't we?
Yeah. We are trap masters after all.
I just tried to kill that little bird.
I'm trying to cut the grass. It's not working.
Oh my. Sounds fun. Water and undeath?
Yep.
Oh, you changed. You're water now. You hit L1.
Oh, wait, what?
You hit L1, so now you're the guy we trapped.
Oh!
So fire your bullet. Oh, okay. In the original Skylanders, the bullets changed based on what your element were, more than just the
color.
Hmm.
So, like, if you were playing Undead, skulls were fired. If you were life, it was watermelons.
Oh.
Violence.
Mr. Pete Buzz, sir. It's weird hearing your voice coming out of somebody else. No, we're not playing fetch.
So...
Winged Sapphire, what?
Yeah, in the middle of that, we had to leave because I got a package. I got some Kamen Rider Ghost icons I'm going to be playing with in a bit. But I think that's it for Skylanders Trap Team for now. We will see you guys later. We'll let you know next time we play.
Bye! Because
you'll see it on the channel. Bye, everyone.